In this video, I spent a couple of days riding the new TVA mountain bike trails at South Holston Dam in Bristol, Tennessee. The trail system currently has 6 miles of hiking and biking trails. During the time I was there riding, they were currently in the process of blazing the trails with red, blue, green, and orange paint. All of the trails are beginner friendly, but there are a couple of skinnies and rock features throughout the trail system that make it fun for even more experienced riders. All of the trails are multi-directional and good to ride in either direction, with only exception being the Powerflight orange blazed trail. I would say it is more fun to ride counterclockwise as it flows downhill in that direction. The rest of this video will be clips of me and a friend of mine riding the trail system, testing a few of the rock features, and definitely struggling with one of the skinnies.
Yeah, maybe hit that one from the other side.
First time on this trail, so if I wipe out,
you're gonna be all right.
That's my excuse.
All right, we're back on the blue now.
Yeah, you got a piece of cake.
Oh, crap, dang, lost it. Oh, crap.
Yeah. Oh, nice, man. Yep.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's so good.